Everybody, I've got all these surprise eggs to open.
I'm Elsa. I get to open surprise eggs all day long.
I'm sorry, Maleficent. Are you jealous?
Jealous? Me?
I think you are jealous. That's why you always play tricks on us.
Huh, I play tricks on you because it's so much fun.
Good luck ruining my surprise eggs today. I put magic spells on them.
Ooh. Ha, I'll show you some magic.
Your spells aren't going to work, Maleficent.
Well, how about...
Silly Maleficent. Wow! Ooh!
Right, this one definitely works. Stuck!
Oh, how kind of you, Maleficent. Sticky.
Right, that's it. You are for it, Elsa.
What's happened to me? I'm tiny. That's the biggest surprise egg I've ever seen.
Ha 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 ha. If you like surprise eggs so much, why don't you live in one?
Put me down. Put me down.
Maybe now I can have some peace and quiet.
That naughty Maleficent! How am I going to get out of here?
I think I'll help myself to these surprise eggs.
I did tell her that the eggs were protected by magic and only I can open them.
There's nothing in here.
She hasn't noticed.
Let's see what's inside this one. Nothing in there either.
That's what she thinks.
Oh no, I've been shrunk as well.
Time to make my escape.
Aha! Now, Elsa, it was only a joke.
Look what I've got! It's a white chocolate fountain.
Ooh. Yummy.
The chocolate is as white as snow. I need to get something to dip into the chocolate. I'll be back soon. Maleficent, don't do anything funny to it.
I know exactly what to do to this chocolate fountain. A few drops of this green slime.
Everybody, look what I've got. It's a surprise egg. I wonder if it's got anything inside to put into the fountain. anything to do with this.
Me? How could you suggest such a thing?
My beautiful white chocolate fountain is green.
I think it looks tasty.
You think this looks tasty? Actually does smell quite delicious. I guess it's not disgusting after all.
Go on, try some. I dare you. I double, triple, quadruple dare you.
Okay, here it goes. That was deep. Hang on. I feel strange. Look at my hands! They've turned green! What's happening? I've turned into the Incredible Hulk! Maleficent! I can't believe you did this, Maleficent!
Sorry.
Well, at least I can eat all of these delicious sweets. It turned green! Maleficent, did you see that? It turned green! Everything I touch turns green! This is a disaster! What am I gonna do?
Ha ha ha! Are you jealous, Elsa? You're green with envy!
A very funny Maleficent. I'm gonna need some help. Oh, Snow White, thank goodness you're here. I've turned into the Incredible Hulk.
Yes, I can see that.
Now everything I touch turns green.
Wow, how on earth did that happen, Elsa? Have you been eating too many vegetables?
Vegetables? No. I was about to eat this beautiful white chocolate fountain.
That chocolate fountain is green.
It is now. Maleficent put some green slime in it, which made it turn green.
And you ate it?
Well, it smelled really good.
Oh, Elsa, you should never eat green chocolate, especially if it's from Maleficent.
I know. Well, can you help me, Snow White? I don't really like being green, and the Hulk isn't my look.
Of course I can. I'll have you back, Snow, in no time.
Oh, thank you, Snow White.
It will be easy. Just have some more white chocolate.
Ooh!
Now this will reverse the spell.
Thank you, Snow White. You're the best.
Here, have some. Ooh, wow. Ooh, it looks delicious.
Do you remember when we did the chocolate fountain challenge?
You mean when I beat you, Maleficent?
Yes, Arthur, when you beat me.
Well, how about a rematch?
Another chocolate fountain challenge? Sounds brilliant. Let's do it.
And I'm gonna win this time, Elsa.
Let's see, shall we?
First, we need Thing to dip into the chocolate. Wow!
Wow, look at that! Look, there's more surprise eggs inside.
Ooh, there's more inside mine as well. Now, let's be clear on the rules. For every one piece you eat, you get 1 point. If you don't eat it, you get 0 points. But if the other person eats it for you, they get a point.
Yes, yes, yes. I remember the rules, Maleficent.
Well then, let's get started, shall we?
Okay, losers first.
Ooh, Jaffa cakes. They look yummy. This is gonna be easy.
Okay, Elsa, your turn. Ugh, cheese! Smells horrible. Okay, here goes nothing.
Yours was cheesy.
Right, that's one all. Your turn, Maleficent.
Ugh, gherkins. I hate gherkins. Who on earth would ever want to eat gherkins?
Especially not with chocolate.
Come on, Maleficent. Remember last time? You can do this. That is horrible!
You look like a gherkin.
Okay, 2-1. Off you go, Elsa. Let's see who's laughing.
Ooh, yummy mango! Ooh, this is gonna be delicious. Yummy! Maybe I could have a little bit more.
Okay, next one. Flying saucers. Look at all of these exciting colours. So tasty. Right, that's 3-2. You've got some catching up to do, Elsa.
Okay, time for my third egg. Oh, what is it?
Ha ha, that tofu.
Tofu, that sounds disgusting.
Looks gross as well.
So weird and squidgy. That's definitely not as nice as mango. That makes it 3-all. We're even Stevens, Maleficent.
Not for long. Let's see what's in my fourth surprise egg.
Sausage rolls. This is really pushing me to the limit.
You can always give it to me and let me win the point, Maleficent. After all, I know how much you like losing.
Right, that's it. I'm going to do it. Gross! one step closer to victory. I can almost smell it.
All I can smell is trophy.
Okay, your turn, Elsa.
Right, let's see. Ooh, grapes! These aren't grapes, they're olives. Gross, I hate olives.
Come on, I have to beat Maleficent.
Okay, here goes. I give in. This one's for you, Maleficent.
Haha, I knew I'd beat you, Elsa. I think a bit of sneaky magic is in order here. I'm gonna turn this olive into a grape. Haha! Ha-ha-ha! Olive and chocolate are delicious. I think I'll have another one.
Hey, you're cheating! That's not fair!
There was nothing in the rules about using magic, Elsa.
Spoil sport.
Okay, let's see what else is in the surprise egg. Mini donuts! I can't wait to cover these in chocolate.
Chocolate war.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.
Don't forget to